the Destroyer, Iceman. Here we go! Five-minute rounds. He avoids damage with the nice block. Good power on that inside leg kick.
Oh my goodness!
Just like that!
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And then he's out.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines will stop this contest at 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer, victorious with the knockout.